Hi! What? What was that? I'm sorry. It's hammer time! Okay. Time for something fun. Welcome, friends. It is I, LostScarf, and it's time for episode 3 of Hitman and Sapienza. Sapienza. And we're going to do a bunch of challenges and just show off a bunch of cool stuff for this episode. Then the fourth episode will be the bonus, where we're going to do Silent Assassin suit only. But today we're just going to have fun just doing a lot of stuff. So we're going to do challenges. So right now we're going to do the challenge, opportunity to the challenge. It's going to be over here. We're going to do, where is it? We're going to do the therapy one. We either shoot him or smother him. I want to smother him, obviously. So we can just get some more insight into the guy through that. We also learned from Francesca. She suspects that the guy strangled his own mother. That's what she thinks. And we know he has like a mental breakdown and stuff, so we're going to also cover that one later. Now for Francesca, we're going to do the Franco route to take her out. Just so you can see that as well. So you just see Franco. If you saw the vlog, you saw me trying to do Franco route. And we'll have those two taken care of. And then I'll just show you a bunch of other ones, like tea time, and maybe I'll do poison. Yeah, I will do poison, because that's actually, there's some funny part to that one. Bring down the sky is pretty simple. I don't know if I'll show that one, because that one's an easy one. I showed you where you can do that one. The barbecue one and the other fireplace ones, those are very easy to do. Like, I can show you where the propane tanks are. It's just obvious what you do. Get to the rooftops, drop the bombs, and they die. Airplane takes a lot of setup to do. I might show that at the end. There's also a Kraken thing I want to show. That's pretty fun. The stalactite, I might show that one. As far as the virus goes, there's nothing worth showing. You can kill her with the virus. What you do is you just make some things happen where she needs to go down and check it, and then, bam, you kill her with the virus. Simple as that. Most of the fun ones are going to be Caruso, like weeding the garden. That'll be a fun one to show. And we're going to cannon both of them. We're going to show the cannons on both people. That'll be great. We already showed this one for the Silent Assassin run, the Poisonous Vintage. We just did Hurl instead. Cliff diving, maybe won't show that one. So those are all the ones we're going to show. So this should be a lot of fun. So let's get going into the world of tomorrow. Now, for this route, we're going to go ahead and do the, like I said, we're going to do the Doctor and then Franco. It's going to take a while to set up for sure. And we'll just start out. I like this suit. I like the Rec Room suit from Blood Money. Get my ballets for no reason. We're going to need a lockpick because that's always useful. And I probably should put on this side for the coin. And there we go. And we're going to start out in the ICA just because it's a convenient spot to start from. Smuggling a weapon. Smuggling a sniper rifle. And this is going to be for setup for a later portion of the episode. So let's go. All right. So here we are. And in this room, you can get, of course, the tea time ball. So you can kill through that one. And a knife for fun. I can just hide these and just get these, this stuff for no reason. There we go. So we got what we need. Now we're going to go ahead and do this opportunity, right? So we're going to do one button. We're going to do the opportunity of a psychiatrist. Where is it? Catharsis. Here we go. We're going to do this one. So let's go see the guy. So let's get going down here. What we're going to do is we're going to get the guy's therapist. And then we're going to just listen to his problems and then kill him. We're going to suffocate him with a pillow. I think that'll be fun. Also show more insight into the guy. We're going to do that one later with Rocco. There's a funny thing with that, but we're going over here. Go hear this guy going up. Doop, 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 doop. Listen to this conversation.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
Hey, here we go.
It seems Ether Management is concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health. No doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist Dr. Oscar Lafayette to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
That makes life hella easy. Here we go. Select, there we go. So, what do we need? Waiter disguise, alright. Let's go get a waiter disguise. Oh, here we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Anyone who... there's a person. Alright, wait. This is the hard part of getting anyone in the public. Like, Franco's gonna be a pain in the ass, too, because he's gonna be in the public. We just gotta wait, and then we'll take him out. Alright. Now we need to wait a little bit, because we will be making noise when we strangle-angle this guy. Once he gets past the car, and... grab! Hey, how'd it go? This is what we call a hug in my country. Yep. What country is that? Oh, I'm just making this crap up. Let's go and do this. Hide the body. Now we gotta go get the rat poison. So let's go over here. Unlock! We have a way to do that. That's why we got the lock. The lockpick's just stupidly important all the time. And we are on the wrong floor. Hey, ice cream! We now are on the right floor, hopefully. Nope, this is an apartment. We went the wrong way. My bad. Go over here. This is not the way to go at all. Let's just go up the damn stairs. Hey, buddy. Like, you didn't see me lockpick. Okay, so let's go over here then.
Glass of Cremant, please.
Okay. Hi. Hi, guys who totally know I'm not a waiter here. There we go, I'm good now. Alright, just keep your back turned, bro. Pick up. Alright. Keep going. Alright, time to do some poisoning. Okay, I need you to not look at your drink. It's gonna take a while. We have to wait. Gelateria! Alla Segala! Di Colada, Calda, and Confetti, Presiti. Alright, there we go. Okay, so, I guess they're not going to question me poisoning his drink just because I'm a waiter and like, oh, he's just adding something to his drink. That's all. He's just adding good times. Waiting, and poisoning. Now, whoop. No one suspects a thing because I'm a waiter. But waiters do.
What's your story, hmm?
Oh yeah. Gynophobia is fear of women.
The maternal issues are huge, I'm sure of it.
Table 7 are short on beer nuts. Get cracking.
Beer nuts? Wow. Kill that guy. For fun, I am gonna dress up as the plague doctor and kill this entire town. Just for fun. Because I'm a sadist, apparently. It's a fun challenge. Can you just sneak up and kill everyone in a map with Hitman? That's one of the things you can do. There's so many things you can do with this game. What I enjoy about Hitman. You can be a professional. Only take out the targets. Or you can be sloppy like I've been. Or you can be a madman and murder everything. I have fun doing all of them. For now, we're just gonna take this guy out. Conveniently, everyone has rat poison, right? That's inconvenient. Oh,
boy.
Oh, that's inconvenient. I like that one. I have no idea where he's going. So he's going to a bathroom, obviously, but where is the bathroom is my question. We will follow him and find out. Yep, follow. Follow. Where's the bathroom at? Oh, there's the bathroom. What about abs? What? Alright, so bathroom would be where? Where? Where the hell am I? Bathroom is... Dude, where the hell are you going for bathroom break? Okay, he is going... Over here, here we go! Over here. Toilet! Hey, unisex! Alright. That's the word, right? Unisex? Wait. Here we go. Crap, close. There we go. Hey, buddy, gotcha! There we go. I could have drowned you. Just want you to know that. I could have drowned you. But I'm a nice guy today. Only killing the targets. Talk to the butler in the mansion. Okay. Dump him. I ain't sick no more. Alright, so let's just run our ass over to the mansion. Luckily, we're near the mansion, so here, yeah, right there. So we're gonna go see the butler now.
Hello, doctor.
Hello. Now, I wonder if the doctor, because no one's actually seen the doctor, he might be free reign. Sorry. I have weapons. Hold on. I got ahead of myself. I gotta go hide these damn weapons now. Great. Okay. Shoot, why do I carry so many guns? Well, luckily I can just kill people through strangulation anyway. Okay, so... Got a trash can? I can dump these really quick. No, that's not a trash can. There's a trash can somewhere around here. I just store them here? No, that's a sink for overflow. Nope! Alright, well, we're just gonna dump all the weapons in here and hope no one ever goes to this bathroom. I highly doubt that, but let's hide some weapons. Drop! No, I need that. Actually, drop! No, I said drop. Drop. What? Suspicious? Pick up weapons! Pick up weapon! What happened? Something suspicious happened. Go into this bathroom then. Ah, here we go! We're done! Conceal weapons. Conceal weapon again. There we go. No one suspects a knife, so that's fun. Distiller baller, though, that's a problem. Get that. Okay, we're not gonna be able to, what's the word I'm looking for here? We're gonna not have, perfect here, because those weapons will be spotted, I'm sure. Well, let's go, then. Okay. Luckily, I don't need weapons to kill my targets, so we're good. I'm curious how you're supposed to get in with, Oh, I know how to get in. I would go through the ICA. Go through the ICA office to get in without getting frisked.
Just take a minute, no need to worry. We're the good guys, right?
Yes, good guys. Yes.
Thank you. All right. Have a good one, sir.
Yep, so we could have snuck in through the ICA apartment. And that would have worked out pretty well. Then we just get to the butler and we're good. So, yeah, I could have just totally skipped getting frisked. My bad. Could have kept my stuff.
Hello,
hey,
Doc.
Bootler. How's it going?
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Signor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters.
Now, with Lafayette, I would at least have free rein over the above ground. The below ground, I assume there is no free rein whatsoever.
May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry, I am.
I'm amazing! And then I gotta go do Franco.
Doctor, good to see you.
Yeah, they let me go everywhere. Oh, hey, I could probably get the Francesca from here. But we're gonna do the Franco kill. Just so you can see it. Actually, do I want to do cannon instead right now? No, I'll save that for later. We can do both cannon kills at once. Just take some setting up. You need Franco to set up the cannon kill for the girl, and then you don't need anything to set up a cannon kill on the guy. But for the plane cannon, there's a third cannon
Have a nice
kill.
Day, Doc.
It takes a lot of setup, holy crap. But right now we're doing this. Alright.
Signor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47. That
so now we wait.
Is Silvio Caruso.
Convenient! He was right here. And we can just go over and kill her at some point.
Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist.
So, Aether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious? I'm under a lot of pressure.
Let's hear a little bit before we kill him.
Work. Mother died last year. Stress manifests itself in the strangest ways, I am told.
Your mother, Isabella, would you like to talk about her?
Look, I know what you're driving at. My neuroses, my anxiety, my social phobias, not the least my pathological fear of women. It's all deeply rooted.
Go on.
I had a girlfriend. In high school. Pretty, too. Popular. And I was shy. Bookish. It shouldn't have worked. Not outside those stupid teen dramedies. But it did. For a short while, anyway. Then Mother decided that Emilio wasn't a good influence on me. So she paid the gardener's son to seduce her.
Seriously? Wow.
He was 20. Roguish. Rode a motorcycle. Mother, she had pictures taken. Showed them to me on prom night.
Jesus!
Romantic love is fleeting, she said. Only a mother's love endures. What do you want me to say? I loved my mother. I hated my mother. Same as everybody else.
Isabella bullied you, shamed you, belittled you, made you feel like a failure. All to keep you, a last and loyal son, from ever leaving too.
Stop it!
You don't have to hear anything. It's fine. It's fine. Good night, dead prince. Good night. Good night for a while. Holy crap, come on! Apparently it actually takes 10 to 20 minutes to kill someone that way. Takes a while. Oh, he's done. Do I hide the body?
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
No, we could just go over and take her out. Whoa, those guys are right there. We could just go over and take her out, but... Okay. Where can I hide the body? Please be a door that leads to... Yep, alright. No, that's not a thing. That's a thing. There we go. One down, another to go. Hey, look, a golf club. So for her, we could easily just kill her right now, sneak up under two guys, take them out, then take her out. But we're going to do the Franco. So, all right, here we are over here at the doctor. So what's going to happen here is we learned about him in episode one. We're going to wake him up turning on the radio. There we go. Turn it off. And want to eavesdrop on the detective. We also need to activate something. So let me go over here. So we need to activate some certain people. Let's see if they're around. Alright, this feels like it's time-based. Alright, so right now there's no one in the spot. Here we go.
Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, I just got into town. Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? Alright, no time like the present. See you in a bit.
There you go.
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past. The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso, or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? To find out.
Alright, so there's two ways to grab this guy. One's right here, as long as no one's in the area. And no one's in the area, so we have a good chance. Sometimes there's people there and you can't get them. I need to hurry up, get around, and grab him right now. Okay, here we go. We're going to grab him right here. No one's in the area to see us, so we should have a good shot at him. We are still on Silent Assassin at the moment, as far as I can tell. No one is in the area. Go! Okay. Subdue. There you go. Change outfits. Grab his body really. Fudge! Ah!
It's not Halloween, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry. Running. Okay, well, there goes Silent Assassin. We're now going to run as fast as we can to the pier.
This is the fifth time I've tried to call it.
And we're going to still get the assassination on her. That's the public right there. They caught me, didn't get there in time. So, darn it. But we can still get her. So what happens is she's over here at the pier. That is where you use the cannon on her. So that's activated. So if we wanted to cannon kill her, we could now. All you got to do is activate Franco to do that. So that's easy enough. Being hunted. Not being hunted by anyone nearby, so we can still do this. We're going to take her out alone, and yeah, it's all about timing. It's really annoying, that one. All about timing to get Franco. And we're good right now, though. Okay, so no one suspects a thing. Oh, she's not here yet. Shoot. She's still coming down. Okay, so she's in position. I'm just going to show you this right now, and then we'll go back down and do the Franco stuff. Just since she's here right now, we can do it. So, she's right there. Here's a cannon. Gonna load the cannon. Uh-huh. Gunpowder. Mm-hmm. And a cannonball. Mm-hmm. And, by the way, you can do both the guy and the girl with separate cannons, and they won't know about the other one dying. It just works out pretty well. But let's do this right now. Ready, aim, fire! Dead. Yup.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
You can hit her from there and then hit the guy over here while he's practicing golf. Simple as that, and I'll show that later. He's a lot easier to do because he just does the circle to that. While she, you have to get her with Franco. So we're going to go ahead and reload and then catch her from with Franco. Alright, so we're going to go down there and go get her now. So let's hurry up and go over there. She's waiting, so don't want to leave a lady waiting for too long, obviously. Don't mind the bodies. They're just, sleeping. That's all. The puddles near them? That's not blood. That's actually, fruit punch. All right? See? These guys are asleep. Fruit punch. Yep. Totally fruit punch. Let's go. Okay, so she's like, why'd you come mysteriously from there? I like being cool like that. That's all. Let's go take her out. I'll probably show tea time and the cannon next. Those are both very easy to set up and do, so I'll show those next up. Just gotta get over to her. Here we go. Hello!
Ah, Mr. Falcone. Looking slightly out of place.
So, what's this about?
Oh, walk with me. This is all too public for my tastes.
Okay. Alright, so we're gonna still show the cook. That's a good one, just because there's a funny thing about that. Well, of course we're gonna kill her right now. This is really the only other kill for her. The stalactite, shocking her, Exploding her, there's interesting stuff there. It just takes a lot of setup. I don't know if I want to show that one. It's, I'll just tell you. So, there's a safe on the top floor. And you go there, and you open the safe, and the safe actually has her hair. So it's her DNA, so that if Caruso needs to, he'll kill her. And so she's really upset about that. She goes to a fireplace to talk to herself. You drop a bomb, blow her up. Hello.
This is far enough. Mr. Falcone, what I am about to ask you might be highly unorthodox.
Go on.
About a month ago, Silvio Caruso hired you for an acquisition job. I need to know what exactly it was you acquired, and why.
I'm afraid I can't do that. PI, confidentiality.
I am willing to pay you handsomely. You could retire, hire others to dig through garbage.
Don't think so. I like to get my hands dirty.
If you wanted to claim the moral high ground, you could have done so over the phone. Saved us both a trip. If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
Will do. Wonder how those guys want to sleep. This is how. Woo! There we go. She's asleep now.
Entering the ether lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Yep. Okay, so that's the Franco route.
Down. Now destroy the virus.
If I didn't screw up that one thing, we'd be pretty good on Silent Assassin. Okay, so those are those. I'm gonna show you tea time and the cannon for the guy next. So, off to do that. Now for this one, all I wanted to do was just show the cook route, just the start of it. What's useful about this one is, as far as I can tell, the only one who can recognize you is the cook's sister. No one else should be able to, and here's the start of it, of course. We saw this in episode 1. Just watch this for a moment.
I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Oh, that weirdo!
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation. And the two have yet to meet.
There we go.
Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
We're gonna have the guy show up by ringing the bell, but obviously the better way is to lockpick. We're gonna sneak in, of course, so we don't have to get frisked for our gun, which is important. I never noticed how veiny his arms are. Jeez. Alright, so where's the brother right now? Where is he? Where the hell is he? Oh, hi! Oh, that was close. Well, we'll grab him in a second. When he comes inside, we'll grab him. Okay, let's go ahead and check out his area. Actually, we can just grab it from here. That works. Got his outfit. Kitchen staff. Now, this is the thing I wanted to show. Check this out. Right there. Look what the guy's playing. He's playing Hitman Sniper, which is a very fun game. That's a very fun game. That's it. Let's go ahead and now get out of here. Oh, hey, how convenient. This works. Whoop. We don't have to go our way, we can just go this way. So in we are, and we are here now. And now we're here. Now from here, we can do a lot of things. We can just take out whatever outfits we want, do the whole cooking poison route. We're not going to do the cook poison route. We don't need to. That's the sister. What we're going to do is we're going to set up the golf ball for that kill. Let's not meet the chef right now. Let's just go past him. Past him. Don't want to talk to you. Don't want to talk to you. Don't want to talk to you. I don't know you. I don't know you. I'm out here. Okay, so the question is whether or not I can just drop the golf ball. Not sure if I can just drop the golf ball right now. I might have to switch staff. You can always load in as a gardener as well, which makes life easier. But if I can just go put the golf ball, I will, because I have it on me. And we're about to find out if we can just put the golf ball right here. Nope, no one cares. There you go. Golf ball placed. No one's flipping out. Now, wherever Caruso is, he will do that, and then he's dead. And that is that. Now, we're going to go ahead and go set up the cannon. So, we're starting out from the ICA to show this really quick here. So, this route is the getting the guy to think his mom's haunting him route. What happened is the guy had a mental break because, well, there's a chance he did kill his mom. But the mental break is this, is that someone hit the gramophone. This is what the mother would listen to every night for dinner. And so he hears it and he has a mental break because he just reminded of his mother and he just flips the hell out. So the thought is, like, Francesca is convinced he killed his own mother. And I don't know. Maybe he did. Maybe he'll reveal that in this. I just gotta hide this body really quick. There we go. So we're gonna go set up the haunting. So you gotta lure him to different things. You gotta lure him to a gramophone, lure him to the chairlift. And some of these are not easy to do because people will get suspicious of you as you do them. It's a pain in the ass. But we're gonna go do this. Should work out. Here we go. This is something else. Now we don't screw this up. Now, the thing is, all these conversations could be leading to something as well. So, let's see here. Did any of these guys notice me? Nope. I'm just staff. Watch it. Now, we can't do this with anyone looking. We need no one to be looking when we do this. Because everyone will freak out about it. Because last time this happened, the meltdown happened. So, do it quick enough. There we go. We're good. No one noticed. So, that's going to lure Caruso. I forgot to put the opportunity up, didn't I? Yeah, here we go. So we're now luring Caruso to this. So he's gonna come here and flip out. He's like, what the hell? Now, as long as no one notices do anything, we'll be fine. Where's Caruso at is the question. He is there. But he's gonna hear it eventually and start flipping out. There it is, he hears it! He's flipping out!
That is Silvio Caruso.
Yep, he hears it. He ain't happy about it. There we go. Hide. Okay, there we go. He's starting to flip out a little. Now we gotta do this somehow with that guy not noticing. Right there. Ooh. So this is gonna freak the guy out even more. Alright, we gotta get to the next position. This is what the mother used, because, you know, she can't climb stairs that easily. So this should lure him over, because seeing that going up, that'll freak anybody out on it. It goes up on its own. Yeah, see? He's coming, coming over here. When you feel haunted, oh my god. Now, where does he... do I have to get him to go next? But he's flipping the hell out. Now we gotta use the service bell to make him... So the mother has a service bell. Alright. Close the door. Gotta do it. Service bell! Yup, that just happened. Enter. Now we wait. We wait for him to have a mental break.
Good show, 47. Now do put the poor soul out of his misery.
Hello? Is anyone in here?
Here we go.
Mother?
He's gonna have a mental break right now.
I need help! What do I pay you for?
We gotta go, no, we can make it!
Hey, how's it going? Yeah, apparently I needed to get him before he did that. Whoops. There's a detail I forgot to do. Turn on the fan to make the chair rock. Yep, turn on the fan to make the chair rock. That's the one thing I forgot to do. This will cause even worse things to happen to the guy. It's great. Now we just wait for him. He's right outside. He's telling his guys to wait outside while he goes inside. Wouldn't that flip you the hell out? Oh my god. He's right outside. He's gonna come in any second. He's gonna see that. And he's gonna flip. Alright, they're outside. Here he comes. There it is.
Good show, 47. Now do put the poor soul out of his misery.
Hello? See the chair? Oh god, he's flipping out.
Is anyone in here? Mother?
There it is. Wouldn't that flip you the hell out?
It's you! It's really you.
He did kill his mom! Yep, he's done. That was a weird faint. Alright, let's see if I can pull this off. Catch! Oh, I just... Oh. You don't do a death throw? Alright. Well! That's hilarious. That there is hilarious. Well... Good night, sweet prince. Right in the mouth, eat it. There you go. Alright. A bit more to go here. Setup for this one's pretty simple. Guy needs to deliver flowers. Flowers can go to the mother's grave. Bad things are gonna happen.
Big mansion up in Sapienza. Richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante. Just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
There it is.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Yep, gotta get the flowers now, so... Delivery man... That guy's busy with the biker, so... Not to worry about that, but we still gotta hide the body. And... where are we gonna hide it? I'm sure he can swim, he's fine. There you go. Get the flowers. Another place to get the flowers is actually at the graveyard. Let me talk to the butler here. We don't need this, so drop it. Go. So we don't get searched for anything. We get to the butler, and it's pretty simple. Just very simple setup here, it looks like. Get to the butler. We get frisked.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here.
Yeah, we're all friends. Yeah, yeah. I'm a pretty ripped, A flower guy. Whoa, getting a little too close there.
And you're good to go. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, let's go.
Been a month already, huh?
So here we are to go drop off these flowers. And then we're going to kill Caruso. So let's go see the butler. Hi, buddy.
Sir? Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way.
I have to follow the butler the whole way. Oh my god. Alright.
Such a devoted son.
Oh, here we go. Conversation coming. Or not. I just skipped when I get to the grave. This guy didn't say anything else. Oh, here we are. We're at the grave.
So, down the stairs near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Signor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
He's coming. There he goes. Let's go drop off the flowers. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Flowers here. Put him down.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
So, the fun part's coming up. Screwdriver. Hammer. Shovel. How do I want to do this? Caruso will be coming down any second now, so we can take care of that. But how do I want to take him out? Well, you might know how I'm going to do it. So, let's get a shovel. Yeah, that'll be good. Alright, he dug his own grave a long time ago. Just gotta wait for the opportunity now. Well, the trade was flowers for a shovel, right? That was the trade, right, Caruso? Just hanging out, sir. Just hanging out. Thought I'd help do some gardening, make a little extra money, you know. Just walk past me. Thank you. Now, where does he put these guys? Where does he put that?
You breathing down my neck? No, don't argue. Just get out. If Ether wants to blame, they can send me the memo. Go.
Okay. Opportunity has now arisen. Oh, there's guys over there who can probably see what I'm about to do. This is a problem. This is a problem. Especially that guy will see what I'm about to do.
I am close now, Mother. I will make my mark on this world. You always said I thought too highly of myself. You were wrong. I know what you went through alone in this mansion. Husband, dead, abandoned by your favorite sons. Single mother to an unlovable child.
Jeez.
You were smart. You had shown such promise. Could have become anything, but you settled for a life of convenience. And when you finally realized your mistake, it was all too late.
He's flipping out, ain't he?
Well, guess what? Worse fates than yours have befallen members of the human species. Others have managed to bear the burden more gracefully. You made me feel I was worthless.
How much more are you gonna go, bro?
I will never forgive you. Part of me wishes you were here, Mother. So I could smother you all over again.
Damn, that's enough. There you go. Now see if I can pull off the fun part. Yes I can. Alright, here we go. Did you know he's still alive? He is. Oh, he has to be dead for this? Alright. There you go. How humane.
Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Well! Dispose of the body. Yeah, we just hit horror movie level. Yup. Yes, we just did. Now for a little bit of fun. Hi! Whoop! Also, hi! Oh crap, I threw that wrong. Hi! What? What was that? I'm sorry. It's hammer time! Okay. Time for something fun. Oh crap. Okay, time to show you something interesting. We're in the old ruins, and we got this sniper rifle. From this area, you can get the both sniper kill achievement pretty well. Get the guy while he's golfing, or just anywhere. Get the girl while she's hanging out up top. Pretty easy to do, really. Getting out here is not so easy, considering after you shoot them, you gotta just run. It's better to just go ahead and... Bye! It's better off to just go and shoot them after you do the virus. So here's an achievement that's interesting. I had to look this one up. Let's see if I can remember to do it correctly. So I'm gonna use the mouse on this, because mouse is just way more accurate. So you gotta shoot these four bells. One. Two. Three. Fudge, I missed. Four. There it is! Unleash the Kraken! Yup! Isn't that a fun Easter egg? Yup! Let no joyful voice be heard. Oh my god. So there you go! Okay, here we go. The final act. We're gonna go ahead and do the plane? Airplane? And it's, you have to do this. So reload. Now what you need to do is you need to activate Caruso into lockdown mode. So, shoot Caruso to lockdown them. We shot him. Now the guards are alerted. He should be in lockdown. There we go. He's in lockdown mode. Now we gotta get down to the lab. The idea is we need to agitate Caruso enough that he wants to leave through his plane. That's all we're trying to do. We've already loaded the cannon here at the ruins. Need to get my ass down to the next place. Because what happens is he goes down to the lab after being shot. So you see they are... Well, I'm too far away. But they're freaking out. They're going to go to the lab. I got to hurry up and get down there. And shoot. Can't remember how to get there right now. I think this is how. Got to hurry up. Yeah, this leads to it. Yep, okay. We're in the right place. So Caruso is right there. He's coming down. I've already killed everyone in preparation. I killed everyone in the ruins. I already killed the one guy here would be a problem. Alright, so Caruso's gonna be down here. There he is. He's running down here. He's in lockdown. So he's there with his guards in lockdown mode. Now he's freaked out. He's got his guys guarding him. They're all right there. So now we need to agitate him a little bit more. Get him to go on his plane. This is how you do it. Destroying the virus. Yep, extra lockdown. He's extra freaked out now. He's escaping. So we gotta get out of here. So we're gonna run. So he's gonna escape on the plane. You can always kill him when he's running to the plane.
Two targets remaining.
We're gonna go back up to the ruins now. So we have to kill him with this, and it's all about timing on this next part. And of course, if we had to, we'd have to kill everyone right now to set this part up, but I already did it ahead of time. Push this out of the way, gotta get to the cannon. We are almost there. And then I kill Francesca however way I want to. This is the one you use, right here. Use this cannon, but you have to wait for 10 seconds. So once 10 seconds hits, we just blow them up. That's it. I'm going to save at 20 seconds in case I F this up somehow. Hopefully not. Okay, he's gearing up. See, there's the plane right there. He's getting into position. Getting into position here. I think you can probably snipe him from here. I've actually never tried. But here we go. 30 seconds is good. We can't save during this. I forgot. Yeah, you can't save during this part. Could have saved earlier. 15 seconds. At 10 seconds, you fire. Here we go. And line it up, and fire! Dan. Airplane! Woohoo! Yeah, he's gone. There you go!
The virus destroyed. One target remaining.
She called him the virus. There you go, that's an unnoticed kill, by the way? I guess? So, there you go, that right there is the game, that's everything. Next time will be the Silent Assassin suit only one, and it's a lot of, like, coining and stuff like that. It's usually coining. I do a lot of coining, throwing stuff around, hitting people with certain objects. That's usually how it is. But you can do it, and it's interesting how you pull it off. So there you go. That right there is the game for now. I had fun watching. That's what it's all about, isn't it? Having fun, please come by, and see you next time.